I'm here now. It's just starting to get daylight. I saw one here yesterday morning. And he was too quick. I never got a chance to get a shot. Anyway, it's about 6:45. I'm going to give it a couple of hours. Missed again. You're dying, chopping.
There's a grass fox there, fetch, this little fox. Yeah.
A lynx set. There now, a bit of beaver. Right there, and a couple of snares. Guarding it anyway, so hopefully we'll get something out. brush them. This is three more of the four that I got the last trip in. I just turned them a few minutes ago. I only leave them for a day drying on the boards, and I use those two-piece boards like that there with the adjustments, so you can adjust them on the bottom right there. That's the boards I use, so you don't have to be too particular with your sizing. They're nice, very nice, these ones. There, just flows. Beautiful. There's three of them. And I got another coyote there besides, so. It keeps their legs in, just tucks their legs in right there, paws and it looks nice, and I comb some brushes. The push pins I got there is the whole cheap plastic ones. I need some more metal ones. But right. We had some freeze rain a little. We had a bit of freeze rain in that, so usually what they lays down in the rain. Freeze rain, it sticks first, sticks on, and it starts to rub. It looks like a little bit of rubbing right there. Not too bad. They're pretty good. Just fluff them up. And that's a bit of stuff out of the brush. Vacuum now. Let's touch them. Yep. I think I'll get a coat made for myself out of those. Not really. Anyway. That's it.